好。
没错，这是北京武术协会，就是政府的一个协会给我颁发的一个牌子给我。
This is the Chinese government that control the kung fu in China.They gave him this responsibility as a cultural heritage of China.
Oh.
This is for keeping up the tradition of Buddhism. This is a police. We teach the unmilitarized police force in China. It has 35,000 police. And you have the Wing Chun Athletics Association, presented by the leader at the time of the Athletics Association in Hong Kong.
This is a gym.
Yip Man?
Yip Man.
把灯开开，
这来了，
来了，
先
这是我们练功的场所。
One of our main rooms for the beginners.
你好。
不要开着，好亮啊！然后这是我们练功的器械。
Some of the stuff we use, we fight instead of just forms all the time. Instead of just forms, we actually fight and test what we know.
Do you have any special protection for that?
This is headgear.
Oh, okay.
Headgear and gloves, that's it.
Oh, yeah, maybe, the
maybe if, it's a, if it's a new student, we have them wear these. Okay. So that they don't hurt. But everything else, no.
他们在换衣服，
这是裤子。
换衣服，换衣服。
哈哈哈哈哈。One question: How do you prepare your bodies? How do you make them stronger to avoid prevent injuries? 啊，是的。
When
他问你怎么准备训练，能不能有功夫？啊，
需要长时间的练习。
You need long time of practice.That's what Kung Fu means, it means hard work, right? And time, really hard work. Over time.
We go see
what? You don't do
any weightlifting
or anything like this? Okay. So just... This is our office place.
Office place. No, no, no. We are... Qigong, we do Jianguo, standing Jianguo, which is... and also this. So, okay. But, Jianguo...
书法，
这是什么会议室？会议室怎么说？会议室。
会议。
会议室。
不懂。
会开会的地方。
This is for our meetings with our workers.
这是我们的
室区。工作的地方。
工作的地
方。Change 45 minutes.
这个、meeting 啊、
okay.